It is January 15th, 2022. Things are swelling today.